So what can you tell us about joining this show and what you're doing and all your secrets?
A few weeks ago I was proposed to come along and join the cast, really, and I marathoned my way through about 35 episodes, fell in love with the show, just felt like something very different, something very new, something completely that I didn't expect it to be this type of show. It has a... it has a wonderful, like, feel-good factor and comfort level. So I said a metaphor last night, it's a terrible one, but excuse it. It's like the comfort of watching Friends, but with the excitement of watching, like, Spider-Man or Batman. It was very surreal. So after watching 35 episodes, I found myself on a crime scene looking at a metahuman's remains, speaking all of this stuff that I just so recently fell in love with. So it was quite surreal and a lot of fun. So I've only been on the set for about 2 hours, but they were two very enjoyable ones. I like your...
Yes. I'm a huge fan.
So. Were those darker hours, or were they the more lighthearted friends kind of hours?
Well, I'm not sure if this show really separates itself into such clear distinctions. The nature of Barry's character seems to lend itself to humour at some dark times. So even on a crime scene where we're essentially looking at someone's body, it was a very funny scene. It felt funny to me. It felt very funny to me. Grant's just got such a great way of making you love this character so much. Barry, you can't help but fall for it every time you see it. So yeah, it was a lot of fun.
So these characters have a history together, or is this the first time, was your first time on there, the first time these characters have met?
No, we didn't shoot, we shot it out of sequence, so it wasn't. Okay. But I feel like that was possibly a question to pry into storylines. If so, I don't know. Honestly, I'm sure you get this answer relentlessly at these things, but I don't know anything. But you asked me about a character that I really want to sink my teeth into, and that was it. That was really enough for me to go, yeah, sounds fun. I tried to get the writers a bit tipsy last night, to no avail. I don't have any interest in knowing. As long as I have the next two episodes, it's a lot more fun doing it that way. And I have complete faith and trust in the writers that they know what they're doing. They don't need my 2 cents or my, opinion. So I'm just excited to get it as they come.
It sounds like you're coming at it from a fan perspective in a way.
A fan perspective?
Yeah.
Yeah, which is...
And yet you get to do the ultimate fan dream of actually being in it.
It's odd, I won't lie, it's odd. Especially as I found out after the first day's filming that Grant and Jesse are both Potter fans. So they were sort of secretly doing this sort of fanboy moment, I think, while I was neck deep in it myself. So, it's fun, but also surreal. I had to sort of keep, like, oh my god, you're here, this is, you're talking to Barry Allen. Keep it chill.
How do the DC Comics fans compare to the Potter fans?
So far, remarkably similar. Passionate, enthusiastic, and endlessly excited. Like, before I'd even stepped on set, so many people had messaged me about just being excited to see what's going to happen with the character on the show. So it's nice to see those two fandoms collide, really, if there is such a thing.
What can you tell us about Julian Doyle?
Not a lot. He's a CSI investigator. He works with Detective West. He speaks in an English accent, I can tell you that. That much has been confirmed, or at least so far. No one's told me not to. So I don't know.
Is he an original character or from the comics?
That would be a question for the writers. I wouldn't know. I'm not well versed in the history of the show or the comic book, so don't ask me.
What's his relationship like with Joe? Do they get along? Are they adversarial? Or
it's very early on to say, but it seems like because in this season, none of the relationships that we previously established are the same. Everyone's sort of different. This seems to be a pleasant relationship between the two of them. Barry, however, there seems to be more of an instant clash. They're sort of ruffling each other's feathers. I think as they do a lot of the same sort of work, that one of them's trying to sort of outdo the other one. My character has a slight air of superiority, shall we say.
Have you had a chance to see the Harry Potter show on Broadway?
No, I'm endlessly excited to do so. I've heard from various cast members that have gone, who raved about it. So if I can get a ticket, go on.
Don't you have connections?
Believe me, even they come up dry at this point.